Hi, my name's Ed. Welcome to Ed Explains English, life in the UK.
When is this department store going to open? It's already 9 o'clock.
I think your watch is fast, Judy. It's only 8:55. Perhaps you should buy a new watch in the January sales.
There's nothing wrong with this watch. I put the time forward so we would get here before the others.
Well, that didn't work. There are about 50 people ahead of us in the queue.
Most of them camp outside overnight. There's no way I'm sleeping on this cold pavement.
If you want to snap up a bargain, you've got to put up with some hardship.
Anyway, I've got my running shoes on this year. I'll get past them as soon as the doors open.
What do you want to buy anyway?
A set of suitcases for our summer holiday. All the goods have been reduced by 50%. That's an unbelievable offer which I can't refuse. Have you got anything you want to buy?
I think I'd rather have my feet up in front of the television, but now that I'm here, I might buy a pullover.
What, another one? You got two from my parents for Christmas.
I'm going to get a refund for those. I've got the receipt in my wallet. I'm going to use the money to get one that I'll actually wear. I'm also going to use those gift vouchers I got from my great aunt Lucy to buy some books or CDs.
You've got enough of those at home. Why do you want more?
I could say the same about your shoes.
A woman can never have enough pairs of shoes. Every man should know that. Which reminds me, we need to go to the DIY store later to get a new shoe cupboard.
Great. Something else for me to build. I just spent 2 days constructing Ed Jr.'s new train set.
After that, we need to go to the stationer's to get a new fountain pen for Jenny. You can pop into the pet shop next door and get the dog a new flea collar.
Has he got fleas?
Of course not. But he looks so sad at Christmas because he didn't get a present. So I thought we should get him something. If we've got time, I'd like to go to the optician's to collect my mother's glasses.
Did she break the others falling off her witch's broom?
What was that, Ed?
Nothing, my dear. Oh, look, the shop assistant is opening the door. Get ready to charge.
I will. Let's meet at the cash till in 10 minutes, with your credit card ready, of course.
Yes, dear. Thanks for watching this video. Visit Instagram, where you can find complimentary vocabulary for this and our other videos. Please like, comment and share this video with your friends, as well as subscribing. Thanks for watching. Cheerio!